Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy, Uncle Jesse, back with another one, another break of 2021 Top Series 2 Baseball Hobby number 4, to be specific. Come this way. All right, let me get a few things in order here. That's not what I think. Thank you. All right. Let's get this out of the way. Yeah, let's get this out of the way. We're going to do it. We're going to do it right. Excuse me. All right, let's grab these boxes. That's for that. Is it a fresh piece? Let me see. Yeah, okay. All right. I was about to say. Take two from the top. Skip this one. Skip these. Let's do these in the middle here. So I took two from the top and two from the middle. Alrighty. Silver packs will be randomed at the end. Put the list on the screen. And here we go. Good luck, everyone. All right, good luck, everyone. Let's see what we got here. I don't think so, TCU. To be honest, I don't remember, to be honest with you. I really don't know. I've only hit one clear card. And I think that was in PYT number 3. And this is a fresh case, by the way, so kind of doesn't matter. Darvish to 2021. But I think there was a clear card that came out of the third PYT. I honestly don't know. It's a nice Ian Anderson throwback. I think it was a Twins player too. That was the clear card. Nice Jazz rookie. And a Rosarena. Future Star Silver, unfortunately. It's got that little bend there. What do we have here? A short print, Carl Yastrzemski for the Red Sox. Very nice. That counts as a hit. Nice Musial insert. Got the relic right in front there. It's Casey Mize. Rookie Tigers to 25. That is the hit. And thank you, TCU, for helping me fill this, man. So that select case you bought is all for you, or what? Nice Joey Bart reprint. King Hyun Kim with the rookie cup. To 2021, David Fletcher, Angels. Cronenworth rookie, Padres. Devin Williams, rookie cup. Alec Baum, Phillies reprint. foil. Jose Leclerc, Rangers. A Jeter insert. Rodgers rookie. Speaking of beast, he's a beast. To 199, Ryan Broom, Royals. The foils in this are really nice. Just tough to hit. The Brian Hayes rookie base. They cut Ted Williams, Red Sox. Right, one down. Box two. Give us something nice. Haven't hit a super short print yet. Or a super fractor out of this stuff. To 299, Freddie Freeman, Braves. Ken Hukim, the rookie cup. We got Taylor Widener. D-backs rookie foil. A Mattingly insert. Yankees. Man, Neymar's been on the floor at least 5 times already. Bobby Dalbec. Red Sox relic. Nice Kirilloff Twins reprint. Willy Castro, also rookie cup. insert for the brew. To 300, Taylor Wiener, D-backs rookie. A Bueller reprint Dodgers. Hope someone's buying some select teams or anything else so we can get something else going after this is done. Jazz rookie. To 2021 Yankees home run handoff. I didn't know that those clear cards were one per case. Dalbec rookie. Uh-oh. Man. We had a possible chance there. But Angel rookie cup. Cronenworth rookie Padres. A Griffey insert. That auto would have been disgusting. Nick Ahmed, D-backs foil. Jesus. We got Ty Cobb, the Tiger short print. Wow, Red Sox and Tigers, only teams hitting so far. Devin Williams rookie cup. Getting intense in the soccer game here. Cabrian Hayes, rookie, Pirates. That's nice. I have yet to hit a super short print. Have you, TCU? So far, it's only been short prints for me. Soto die cut. You saw Aaron Judge Super pulled at the show? Box number 3. Wow. That's awesome. Tatis. A super and a jumbo box. I haven't been that lucky just yet. But there's another short print. Alejandro Kirk. Rookie Blue Jays. Blue Jays on the board. There you go, Cello. Congrats. A little something. And blow the whistle already for the first half to be over. We got Trevor Bauer, Dodgers foil. Pretty sweet Trout reprint for the Angels. Get that ball out of there. Nice move. Bro, get up. Bro, thank you. Look up. Hyun Kim with the rookie cup. The end of the first half. Columbia up by 1. Oh boy. I definitely was not expecting that. And what a goal it was. A freaking bicycle kick of all things. to 2021, Jake Woodford, Cardinals. The Big Hurt. Insert there. Nice. Almost missed that one. Marcus Semien. Blue Jays auto. Wow, a Blue Jays box. Short print and the autograph coming out there for the Blue Jays. Come on. Nice Acuna. Would have been nicer with some ink on it, but still nice. Jazz for the Marlins. Kingery Phillies foil. To 239, Anthony Rendon, Angels. The facsimile reprint for Javi Baez Cubs. El Mago. Cronenworth rookie Padres. I do too, man. I like the throwbacks. It'd be nicer if there were more of them, like, autographed. Yeah, those box toppers are even sweeter. Shed Long for the Mariners. That's to $4.99. $21.20 bucks late in the first quarter. Look at that. Wow. Close game. That's the last thing the Bucks want against the Hawks. You don't want a team like that to hang around, because they will make you pay for it in the fourth quarter. Dean Kramer, Orioles, rookie to 2021. Open six jumbos. Oh, so you opened up a whole case. Clint Hayes rookie. Nice, Trevor Rogers rookie foil. Tripper Jones, die cut Braves. Last box mojo, baby. Box Mojo. Harper die cut Phillies. Foil McCullers Astros. A Yount reprint. That's nice. /300 Scott Kingery, Phillies. Nice Dodger, Corey Seager, reprint. Murphy A's rookie cup. Jazz Marlins rookie cup. I'm sorry, rookie. Those rookie cups are for second year players. Hume Kim, rookie cup. /299 Alex Young, D-backs. When Ice Willie Pays reprint. And last but not least, the Reds with a relic, Tyler Stevenson. Might not have a top loader for this. I lied, I did. Wasn't sure if that was going to fit or not. Yeah, there's usually about three or four autographs in the case of hobby. Daniel Norris, Tigers, foil. Kirby Puckett, Twins. It's a nice Kirby. Williams, rookie cup. Damn. They beat that corner up. All the other cards are good, though. That's weird. The 2021 gloves or hats for the Blue Jays. Cronenworth Padres rookie cup. Nice Cal Ripken Orioles. With Padres, Juan Soto insert. Trevor Rogers rookie Marlins. Jake Fraley, Mariners, to $4.99. Done. Numbered 50 out of 50, the San Diego Padres team card. That's nice. Little eBay 101. Luca Brian Hayes, rookie Pirates. Johan Ramirez, foil. Mariners. Come on, Columbia. Let's do the damn thing, baby. Rookie couple league Castro Tigers. Come on, Bass Pack Mojo. Got a die cut Cabrera Tigers. Was hoping for maybe a 101, hey, you know. But that's gonna do it. Alright. So let's recap here. Autos, relics, and short prints are considered hits. Cards numbered to 10 or less are also considered hits. So that's a relic. That's an auto. It's a short print. It's a short print. Relics and short prints and short prints. Alright, these are not hits, but they're nice. Trevor Bauer, foil, Marlins rookie. eBay 101, San Diego Padres, 50 of 50. Alright, these are short prints. Yastrzemski Red Sox, Ty Cobb Tigers, and Alejandro Kirk Blue Jays. Relics, we have Dalbec, Mize to 25, and Stevenson of the Reds, which I did not mark off. And the autograph is Marcus Semien, Blue Jays. All right. So if you got a hit, that means your team is in bold, so is your name. If you're not in bold, unfortunately, you did not get a hit, but you got a chance to win some silver packs. Two hitless spots will win two silver packs. I will not be opening them. I will ship them sealed. So let's come on over to the randomizer. Hey, that's my face. That's not what I'm looking for. That's what I'm looking for, the random. Alright, grab the hitless names, copy and paste. Let's roll the dice. 7 total is what we're going to do. There's 4 silver packs total. 2 hitless spots will get 2 silver packs each. 2 times 2 is 4. That is in the description of the break. Let me just double check and make sure that's right. 2 silver packs will be given to 2 random hitless teams. 2 times 2 is 4, so I am correct. Alright, we're going to go 7 times. I'm looking for the top 2 names. Good luck, everyone. And the money shot. 7. So Chris G and Grego, my boy from Down Under, both going to get 2 silver packs each. I won't be opening the silver pack, so if you get anything really nice, let me know. And that's going to do it for the break. Thank you, everybody. I'll get it out to you.